Oh, okay. Welcome back to Let's Endure in Lethamyr with your host DarkstarNoise here. Let's continue on with this fire hitting me in the face. I can tell there's probably a spider spawner in there. I should really eat. It's like they fell out the sky there. I'm so happy I brought my diamond armor. I'm sorry that I didn't change the texture pack at all, but I don't really see no point. Oh my, this diamond armor is saving my life so much. Where am I? Oh, okay. They're under me, aren't they? I'm going to ease up on my bow a little bit. Sweet destruction. Awesome. I hear the blaze. Concentration so hard now. Lag. Die. My god. This lag is... This lag, my god, is really horrible. I had to do this. My god, this lag. I gotta get rid of that spawner now. Oh god. Ooh, I had to... Real fast. Okay. I was just, you know, like a little worried. Oh, that sandstone, that little like cobblestone underneath. Get rid of these spawners around here. Because the excess amount of mobs is causing me to lag. You know what? Okay, my helmet is gone. At least I got a replacement helmet. I just gotta do this because too many mobs, just too many was lagging me to death. I Hi there. My God, have you heard of being too close for comfort? That was fairly annoying. Where the heck did you come from? Sorry, concentration still going on here. Why do you have a shovel? Okay. I went to adventure mode. Great. Now I gotta run all the way back. Be right back. I just ran in there, grabbed all my stuff, ran out. Okay, let's just get rid of the stuff I don't need. I'll just meet you back home. And if I find any dungeons along the way, I'll bookmark it. Okay, see ya. Okay, I am back. I'm here to place this. Whoa. I'm orange. White. I'm going to say yellow. And white. I found two new places to explore, actually. One looks like a giant tree dungeon, and the other one is like, a pyramid, I guess? If that's what you want to describe it as? I need four more blocks to complete the victory monument! Yes! Hopefully, because I just used a sheep for the white block. So I need to go find two more dungeons after this. Okay. I kind of know where I could find another one. It's probably under the sea. Okay. Let's make some more armor, shall we? I'll be right back. Okay, let's continue on. Did a little bit of enchanting. I had to use all my spare enchantment bottles. I actually had to go find some more. Because look at the good enchantments I had to use. That was pure luck. That was 16, I think. That was full dirty. Two stacks of 64 bottles will do that. So that's good. And I think that was also like 18 or 16, I don't know. I accidentally clicked the second option. Now I enchanted something low level to like a stone sword to get rid of my whole entire enchantment bar. I'm accidentally in water. Let's go. I'm gonna take the easy way around. I'm gonna go to the tree dungeon first because this is. Let's just go. Excuse me. I think the sword got looting on it. No. It has knockback and sharpness 3, which is good. I think I got sharpness 2 from a level 4 or something. Are there mobs? No. Okay, I found the dungeon, the tree dungeon. So I'm gonna end it off here before I get too close because, well, it's crawling with monsters, as you already know that. Okay, I'll end it off here. So, take care, kitties. I will see you in the next part of Let's Endure in Lethamyr. See ya!